Yeah, I think for me, I do like to take a little bit of risk. So I'm not afraid of sort of jumping into the deep end. And I think that's where a lot of people struggle because they're too afraid to move from what they find is their comfort zone. And what I've found is that it really excites me to move into something new and exciting. And it's not necessarily that I've got all the experience or knowledge in the world, but I can learn it.